I'm Kristen.
And I'm Isaac.
And we're here to tell you about SLEDS.
Minnesota SLEDS is a statewide longitudinal education data system.
SLEDS was created to help identify the most viable pathways for Minnesotans to achieve successful outcomes in education and work.
The SLEDS data system will enable research to identify predictors of long-term individual success, design targeted program improvement strategies, improve data-driven decision-making, and meet federal funding requirements.
SLEDS includes data from K-12 education, post-secondary education, and the workforce.
So what can SLEDS really do? Let's use an example. We start with a critical policy question. How many Minnesota public high school graduates require remediation or developmental education in college?
By linking data from existing systems, we are able to answer that question. 27% of Minnesota public high school graduates enroll in developmental education in the first 2 years after high school. SLEDS provides additional context to understand the answer.
85% of developmental education is taught at Minsky State Colleges. 12% is taught at Minsky State Universities. And less than 1% is taught at the University of Minnesota. We then link that data and context to policy. Minsky uses multiple measures to place students in developmental education. SLED's data and reports also inform state-level policy and planning. In the 2015 Minnesota legislative session, 12 unique bills were introduced related to developmental education placement, courses, cost to students, and instructional models.
SLEDS also provides local information to Minnesotans. SLEDS mobile analytics provides the answers to critical questions at a local level for students, parents, and consumers.
The system also informs local program improvement and planning by giving local leaders data specific to their school, district, or college. For example, 31% of Central Senior High School graduates enrolled in developmental education in college.
Administrators and teachers are able to determine which of my graduates enrolled in developmental education. What were their classes prior to graduation? Did they receive supplemental academic services such as tutoring?
Isn't this great?
There is so much potential in this information.
But this is just a brief example of all the cool things that can happen with SLEDS. Be sure to keep up with SLEDS. The reports and mobile analytics sites are updated regularly.
Check out the data for yourself at sleds.mn.gov. The people behind SLEDS love feedback. Let them know what you think. Click the link for more detailed videos on how to use SLEDS products. SLEDS.
Providing Minnesota answers when needed.